Connor Smith.
On course, making his way across the horizon line. Looks like he's heading for the main cliff band in the center of the venue. Making his way all the way over to the lifter's left. The road less traveled over here, but no less steep, no less opportunity to get amongst it. Nice little transition right in there, Sean, as he cuts over again. We've seen a few competitors do this. Unique line choice, scrubbing the speed off to the other side, so well done by him right there. Now getting underneath that cliff, traversing across, keeping his momentum up. You can go about as big as you want in here now. Snow softened up. Aaron Bassett finds a nice transition now coming into this next little bit. So he's got winds up 360. Stomps that landing as well. Crucial part of the course right there. You've seen a bunch of people struggle with that. So getting the landing, getting that 360, good choice of line selection up top, and he's been in control. Now entering up nice and high. Let's see what he's got for us here in this final pitch. That's right, Connor, all the way from Stevens Pass, finding an opportunity for the air, reaching out for that tail grab. Another little shifty over the final air, and strong run through the finish line. Let's hear for him, ladies and gentlemen. That's Connor Smith.
Connor Smith from the Olympic Freeride Team.
Connor is on course, making his way across the horizon line. Looks like he's heading for the main cliff band in the center of the venue. Making his way all the way over to the lifter's left. The road less traveled over here, but no less speed, no less opportunity to get amongst it. Nice little transition right in there, Sean, as he cuts over again. We've seen a few competitors do this. Unique line choice.
Oh, hold on, bud.
Other side, so well done by him right there. Now getting underneath that cliff, traversing across. Keeping the momentum up. You can go about as big as you want in here now. Snow softened up. Aaron Bassett finds a nice transition. Now coming into this next little bit.
He landed right in one of the holes.
Yeah, I did.
Connor all the way from Stevens Pass, finding an opportunity for the air, reaching out for that tail grab. Another little 50 over the final air, and a strong run through the finish line. Let's hear for him, ladies and gentlemen. That's Connor Smith.